stuck at home. Let's do science.
Hi, scientists. I'm Evelyn from the California Science Center.
Oh,
I'm in the wrong place.
Great.
World of Life. This is Gertie, and Gertie likes to tell us about food's long journey. That is a really long journey, but I'm only interested in the beginning of that journey. It starts with my mouth. And here at the Science Center, we love to make delicious things using liquid nitrogen.
As you drop the liquid ice cream mixture, the liquid nitrogen causes the fat and the water particles to stay very small, causing the droplets to instantly freeze. Our ice cream mixture recipe can be found on our website.
That was really cool, but liquid nitrogen is really difficult to get. So let's try a recipe that you can use at home.
Now that we're back in the kitchen, let me tell you what you will need. You're going to need ice, creamer, ice cream salt, vanilla, sugar, and two different size plastic bags. I'll give you a moment to grab what you need. And now for the best part. You take the little bag and you put it in the big bag. You lock it up and you get to shake it.
As the ice melts, salt water starts to form inside the bag. The temperature of the ice-salt mixture continues to decrease instead of increasing because the salt water is much colder than fresh water. As a result, the temperature in the bag is low enough to change the ice cream mixture from a liquid to a solid.
Let's taste it. Now that's tasty. I hope you're feeling a little less stuck at home, and see you next time.
Be sure to visit our website Monday through Friday at 10 a.m. for more stuck-at-home science activities.